He's playing the pot here. That's a good opening word. One. Eight. Nine.
Well, that's left him a little awkward there.
16. Seventeen.
Not quite the spit he wanted.
24. Alexander Ersenbacher, 24.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. Nicely done.
One.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket. That's a top shot. Well played.
Three.
Needs to take this chance.
Four. Nine.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
Ten. Fifteen.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Excellent pot.
16. Twenty-one.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
22.
I can't see any problems here.
29, 30, 37.
So, this pot into the right corner. He'll want to try and eliminate errors like that in this match.
John Higgins, 37. One.
Nicely positioned for the red.
Seven.
He's got nice position on the blue ball here.
Eight.
He won't want to underhit this shot. What a top pot that was.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
14. Fifteen.
This should be straightforward enough.
22.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. Beautifully done.
Great cueing there.
23. 29. 30.
No real problem here.
37.
37. This is a tricky one along the cushion. Excellent shot.
That could have finished a little better.
38.
Now this should win him the frame. Down it goes.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
41.
Just the colours remaining. That's a great pot.
Forty-six. 50.
So, this pot into the right corner.
This isn't easy.
That's a tremendous pot.
Really well played.
61.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Great clearance. He'll be thrilled with that.
68. And the frame, Alexander Wilson Bucket.
That is the frame.
Thank you, the 10th frame, Alexander Wilson Bucket, to both.
He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion. He'll be pleased with that. This is building up to be a really interesting test of their safety skills.
That was a really tough shot, and it hasn't worked out all that well.
One.
Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
Eight.
Pace is key.
Nine. Fourteen.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
He'll want to try and tighten up his game a little.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 14.
This is no gimme.
What a shot that is!
One.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. That's a beauty.
Three. Four.
The rest makes this a little more difficult. Well played. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
Seven.
Nicely on the blue.
Eight. Thirteen. Fourteen.
19. Well positioned for the green.
20.
This looks pretty simple.
26.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. In it goes.
Great technique, superb cueing.
33.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
39.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
39. Decent position to take on a colour here. 40.
40.
Brilliant. What a cross.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
43 44 49.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket.
Position looks good for a colour.
50.
That's a top quality shot with the wrist. Not easy at all.
54 55.
He just needs this blue.
And that means no way back in this frame for his opponent.
60.
In off.
Foul. John Higgins, 60. Alexander Ersenbacher, 4.
So, he's got some choices here. Let's see what he settles for.
1.
This is a half chance. That hasn't really worked out at all.
7.
I think he's looking at the lowest risk escape here.
8. That's a pretty poor attempt.
Frame conceded. Frame, John Higgins.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Thank you, the 11th frame. John Higgins to break.